Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. One sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam which we have forgotten is when returning back from traveling. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, whenever he used to return back from a journey, he used to go straight to the masajid and used to pray two rakat. That's what we have to follow because we love him, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.